I was always a very fluid child. From kind of like birth to about 12, I was this tomboy. And then I ultimately decided I'm going to stop hormones and I was going to like fully put myself in this detransition process.